Hey guys, it's Crazy Comic Lady here, and it's question 8 of the Disney Drawing Challenge, which was to draw any character and colour them using only 3 colours. So I decided to go with Periwinkle from Tinkerbell Secret of the Wings, because that is one of my most favourite animated movies. It's a really pretty movie to look at because of the way they animate all the snow and the frost, and the way it kind of sparkles, and I just think it's a very visually appealing cartoon. If you haven't seen it, you should go and watch it because it's really pretty. So yeah, I decided to go with Periwinkle, and I decided to pick the markers B quadruple zero, RV10 and E triple zero to colour this picture, because I thought that they'd work quite well together, and with those colours you can then make kind of purples and greens out of them as well. So I thought they'd be a good colour combo for this picture. So yeah, what I didn't and kind of really anticipate was the fact that my blue would die. My B quadruple zero ran out. I had kind of tested it to see, you know, if these colours would work together. I did some little colour studies and it did feel a bit dry, but I kind of assumed, oh, it'll be fine, it will last on this picture, this picture's not very big. And of course it died, so I had to grab the B triple zero I own to use kind of instead, which was also dying. So yeah, and then by the time I got to colouring the background in the picture with the E triple zero, that died as well, and then of course I had to go over it with the running out blue to make it a green background. And I wasn't kind of happy with the face, because you can't see it on the recording, but it looked kind of streaky because of the markers all dying. So then I decided to go back in and try and add some more to it, and I think that made it so much worse, because the markers were dying, it made the paper kind of go all mottled and weird, and it wasn't blending together well anymore because all the markers were dead. So the face ended up being darker than the rest of the body, and I sort of didn't want to go in and kind of mess with the colours in the body because the markers were all dried out. So yeah, this it was an interesting attempt at failure. But yeah, anyway, I hope you've been enjoying the Disney Drawing Challenge, and go and follow Berry Zem and Sam Be Awesome if you're not already, to see their pictures. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys all soon. Bye!